is the 10 o'clock news on KTVU Fox 2.
We did it. Let's go. Ram Nation, baby. Let's go. Stand up.
They did. The 49ers may not have been in it, but sports fans are coming off a Super Bowl 56 that put on quite a show with a Rams win. Good evening to you. I'm Andre Sr.
And I'm Christina Rendon. Even some fans of the winning team admit they weren't sure that the Rams would pull this out, but they did.
Yeah, Rams fans got to watch their team win in their hometown. Watch parties all over the country, including here in the Bay Area, got in on the action. Even if you're not the biggest sports fan, the game had more to offer. How about two rings one night, right? Rams safety Taylor Rapp proposed to his girlfriend on SoFi Stadium's field after winning the Super Bowl. He dropped to one knee, as it should, with a hand, boxing hand, and she, by the way, she said yes. We have team coverage of reaction to this game. Alyssa Harrington live in Oakland after spending the day with sports fans. We'll take you live to Los Angeles a little bit later tonight, but we begin with KTVU's Joe Fonzie with more on the game. Joe.
Yeah, Andre, the city of Los Angeles got just about all it could ask for this week. L.A. hosted the Super Bowl, and it's now the home of the reigning Super Bowl champions, the Rams, trying to win.